99% of you guys do this, and it makes you lose your lane. I want you guys to think of your own creep wave as a protective barrier against the opponent being aggressive on you. Examples of this include when you try to deny the last creep on your wave. This also includes trying to harass the enemy right as your last creep is about to die. The key here is to be attentive of when your last creep on each wave is going to die, and make sure that you are at a safe distance when it does.